Hello everyone, and welcome to a new video. Finally, the servers are back and the game is working for everybody. You just had to wait. As I just told you in the video, don't just try to uninstall the game. Don't try to, to do crazy methods. Just wait. So, the game is now working and we're gonna talk about the new weekly update. Everything that is on sale, the new podium vehicle and also the prize ride. So let's just find out which one is the prize ride. I know the podium vehicle is the Tesla in real life. I forgot the name, the rider. I think it's in the game. Let me show you. I'm gonna show you the car. And yes, we have the new DLC car available, but before we talk about that, I'm gonna show you the podium vehicle. Bro, we have a lot of cars on sale. I don't want to talk about those right now. I just want to find the podium vehicle. Bro, where you are? Okay, so it seems like this is the electric cars week. We have the Neon on sale. Just spotted that. And yes, the Raiden is the new podium vehicle that I really, really hope you will win it for free. It's a really, really awesome car. And you know what? Let's just go to the prize ride. Now we are at the LS car meet and we have three test rides that we can, the cars that we can test before you buy them. We have the Mustang that was on sale, the ASP Mustang. We have the Honda and we have the BMW, the Cypher. So if you want to buy these three cars, you just have to be here and test them. Now the new prize ride is the Nissan 370 or 350Z, and let me show you how you can get it for free. LS car meet, go to prize ride challenge, and you have to top place 3 in 9 different races. It's not that easy to complete, but pursuit race are not that hard to get. If you don't know how to start one, I have a video on my channel with that, and you can do all these races today. The new prize ride is right here at the Legendary Motorsport, and let me show you. Prize ride, where it is, the Euros, it's the name in the game. So it's a $1.3 million car if you unlock the trade price, but let me tell you, it's much expensive if you don't unlock the trade price. And also try to win it, because this is quite expensive and it's such a really awesome JDM car, one of the best. Now let me talk with you about everything that it's on sale. We have the new DLC car, the Fister Comet S2 Cabrio. Here it is, a $1.8 million car. I can barely wait to buy it and to customize it today. I'm gonna do that. Also, we have huge sale with the new Deity. This is a new Deity that you can upgrade it to your agency. You can transform this into a beast. Definitely I'm gonna do a brand new design for this car. What else do we have? I love the Deity. It's a Bentley, bro. I absolutely love that car. We have the Imorgon, bro. This is such a nice car. 1.5 million. Definitely, I'm gonna review that again. For some of these cars, I'm gonna do a brand new design. But for every single car that is on sale, I have a design on my channel. If you want to, and a review actually. The new one, I have actually two or three of them. I'm gonna do the fourth, I think. The electric. This is the Panamera. Or it can be another Porsche, the Taycan. It's a mix between those cars. It's an electric Porsche, the Fister Neon. Yeah, because we have the new Fister. So let's see what else we have on a sale. I really hope I will not miss anything, because I want to be very careful for you guys. We're gonna discuss every single car. That's why my weekly update, it's taking a little bit long, not to stall time or to, I don't know, I just want to discuss about cars. It's no hurry, bro, and I just want to talk with you about all the cars. Now Arena Workshop, let's see if this is on sale. No sale here. Let's see if we have any vehicle on sale here. We had the little bug with the connection, and that's why the weekly update, it's few hours later. You know I'm your guy with the weekly update, and I'm always posting on time, but today I had a problem with the servers, a general problem, not only me. A lot of people had that problem, so yeah. Okay, Legendary, let's pass. Okay, Warstock Catch and Carry. Let's see if the sub. No sale here. No sale here. We have to check every single thing. The mobile operations center, maybe it's on a sale. No. And now, no new car at Warstock catch and carry, but let's see if we have it. Okay, we have the tank. Bro, we have the tank. The Khanjali tank. I think this may be or is the best tank in the game. Definitely, I want to do have some fun with that tank and to review it again. Okay, we have the anti-aircraft trailer, which I have on my channel. Something really cool to have, but I don't know if it's worth the money. We have to watch that video to know my opinion. Also, we have the Insurgent, amazing car, must have, a must have. And we have the Reno tank, the original tank, the first tank that was available in the game. Now let's move on to boats. Maybe we have this. Bro, we have a lot of sales and the new car this week. The year is starting good for GTA Online, really good, but with a bug and with a problem. I don't like that, but everything else it's perfect. I love the sales. We have a lot of sales and a lot of nice cars that are on a sale, which I love. Okay, I think nothing. Okay, no, nothing here. Nothing on sale here. So let's move on to businesses. Let's see the penthouse. Maybe this is on a sale. No, no sale here. Now let's move on to properties, because here we have to have something on sale. Let's see the clubhouses. No. The bunkers. No. Maybe the new agency. No hangars. Let's see the facility. No. Nightclubs. No. Arcade business. No. Bro, what we have on sale this week in matter of properties? Nothing. I cannot believe it. Now let's see the office building. No sale here. The okay, but maybe we have the garage on sale. Let's see. No sale. Okay, maybe the apartments. But also I want to double check the agency. Okay, here is the agency, here is the office. Nothing. Bro, I really hope I didn't miss anything. Okay, nothing here. The high end, the medium, the low end, and the garages. Nope. Nothing here, but I just want to double check something, because I cannot believe we don't have any properties on sale. So seems nothing. Bro, it's a weird week. Maybe for some renovation we have some sale. Yes, maybe for that, or maybe I am blind. I cannot see. Bro, okay, nothing here. So nothing on the business part, but we have a lot of cars that are on sale, and for me that's really really good. You know what, I just want to double check the garage from the agency. Sorry, the garage from the office. Here is the garage from the office. No sale here. Bro, yeah, this is a really good week if you are a car guy. If you love Porsche and if you love electric cars, this is a great, great week. Also, if you like JDM cars, you can get this car for free. Definitely, you should fight for it. And also, what else? What? We have a new car that I can barely wait to buy. You know what? Let's buy it right now. Let's see which is the price. I want to buy it with you. Let's go to... Bro, where is that car? Here, at Legendary, the new Comet S2 Cabrio, which this car has a little brother. Let me show you the agency garage. This car, yes, has the little brother, the S2, which is right over here. This is the hardtop version. That is the soft top version. You can make it into a Cabrio car, and that it's a little bit more cheaper, as you can see. But for me, it will be so good to drive a Porsche convertible, Porsche. It will be so good. Thank you so much for watching. Now, just if you watched my video, your game should work if you had a problem with the servers, with the syncing data. And see you in the next one. Love you all. Like, subscribe, share, hit that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video, because yes, I release 3 videos every single day. Also, if you like, you can follow me on Instagram. That will be on the screen, but also in this video description. Such a nice cars here. You can stay here all day to admire the cars. Such nice cars. Love you all. See you soon. Bye.